everyone. Let's see. I hope you can hear me. Let's see. Okay. I just did a test and I'm hearing myself because my laptop and everything is off. And for some reason, the PlayStation remote is just not working, so I'm just giving it a few days to maybe like rest or update, whatever it needs. So yeah, welcome back to Jack and Daxter. It's been a hot minute, a hot few days, and I fell in the water, oh boy. And, I kind of played this on my own the last time I played this because, I have a feeling that the death, so let's not do that. Anywho, I was kind of doing this because I want to get all these cursor orbs so I can complete it because it's part of like, I think it's like one of the completionist achievements, and since I did the first time playing it on my own, long time ago.
Until we find out why the Blue Sage disappeared, you're going to need to collect 45 power cells to fuel his machine. Go get him!
Oh, lightning. I wasn't expecting that.
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Oh. We need more, but that's foreshadowing. I'm glad you guys are here. It's just another chill night from work, and hopefully everyone's having a good time. I'm glad to...
You two look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We care. Maybe for two power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you two find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough? Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
Jokes on you, lady. I got it prepared. Oh, so we're gonna, I think my plan of action is maybe do one or two.
Poor little moles.
Each stream. I have no idea what she said. And then. Call it for the end, so let's see how much we can do. And it's been a while, so hopefully I don't do too terribly.
Thank you.
one of those flying lurkers. I've said it before, I'll say it again! Avoid the dark eco boxes!
I need Daxter to calm down quickly for everything that is holding.
Let's go get our power cell from the geologist. Those must be the infested plants old Lognoggin was talking about.
Nasty lurkers. Thank you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
Another hero. I lost my shorts on this so-called hero's big fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So's, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you game, I do have one more bet online. My big comeback. Beat the record time racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Oh my god.
Oh, my aching head.
I thought that's one of your vital organs. Walk it off, tough guy.
Oh, sure, I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year. Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on. But he pounded me like one tenderizes a Yakow steak.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? Cause it's killing me.
After my last stunning failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton boulder, leaving no way for anyone to challenge him again. So, our sage, a master of blue eco and a mechanical genius, devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on. And he took all of his power cells with him. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine. Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll let the pontoons loose. But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
I'm not asking you to. So now that we talked to, I think, everyone.
Interesting strata.
Dude, the race is... Race is gonna be like the toughest thing here, but not as tough as trying to get those big purple guys. And almost try not to die with those boxes. was going over and got distracted. And I tried more like I was sitting in my chair and I was trying to position myself to have a get a better view or whatever. And then I got distracted by a little kitty cat, and my cat came in between the stream. It was a fun time. There's a trick to this, and I forgot how it goes. Duh, how did I miss?
One ring down, a bunch to go.
Yeah. That's the first time I've ever done it single-handedly, just that first round. And my thumb so carefully was trying so hard not to push the button so hard. I'm in shock. Anywho. I'm speechless. I'm so happy. Thank God. Ow, I hiccuped in excitement. Oh no. I saw the blue ones. I know I have to do the red. That's also hard.
Me. But then maybe it's just because I've got low expectations. Okay, your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it.
He's so rough around the edges in this game. Sorry if that made anyone dizzy. I know I got a little dizzy doing that. Thank you. but I guess I didn't know. So I'm gonna do this. Pinky is falling asleep. I don't know why. No. let's do this blue circle challenge, and then the race, and then we should be done with these ones. Eco plants, the blue. Okay. And I got all of them, right? Yep. Okay. Follow me on my YouTube channel, subscribe to me, it's called iron_celestial97, all lowercase, and not only do I post video games, but I also post arrangements that I do. If you all are interested, you can check me out there. With that being said, we're gonna back this up a little and start the blue brain challenge.
There's the next ring! You've got to fly through each ring before they turn off!
Shit! I was so close to being done. Thank you. time that I had to do this, and not like the 15th millionth time. Okay, now we just gotta find the race thing, do that, and get it over with.
Beat the record time!
And with that, my hands can stop vibrating. I mean shaking. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say it like that. Or get your minds out of the gutter. Actually.
Interesting strata.
Okay. Sorry, I'm a little bit out. bunch of stuff. How many do we have of those? Three.
Nasty lurkers.
Is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Kid, I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Because you're in the need. The need for speed. I'll just see myself out. Jump super high. I wasn't expecting that. Oh wait. How many of these do we need? 50. Lost precursor stuff. I don't know why I said it like that, but okay. Oh, thing that brings me back. Well, I guess it's over there. Do this again. First death in this fight. I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. He's jumping a jump.
I'll say something really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get Shane back now?
Shut up, Daxter. Shut up. All I want over these lovely precursors. I made a grave mistake.
Guy on the top!
You know what? I did that successfully, panicking. So I. Yeah. I'm gonna we got these. I'm sorry for checking. I just want to be sure. God, I need to be careful doing that. I'm getting dizzy.
Thank you.
going to end the stream here. So let me save. Go back. Yes, I want to do that. Been streaming for, I believe, about an hour now. So, and we're gonna go back to that. Next time I stream, when we get back to this game, we're gonna be there. But, yeah, thank you to all who tuned in. Came through the stream and watched it, even if it was just for a little bit or throughout until now. Like, thank you so much. I truly appreciate that. And I hope everyone has a good night or a good morning to your day. And if you want to see more of this, I'm going to be here on my Twitch channel. And I also post on my YouTube channel. Again, it's called all lowercase iron_celestial97. Subscribe for more. And I also, again, do arrangements that I've written or played that I found online. And I would truly appreciate if you subscribe. And again, thank you all so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Have a good night.